I think that's why Tito got him. He would love to get a ground ball double play and just end it here like that.
Lindor, long flip to Kipnis. Can he turn to? Just in time to get the lumbering Alvarez and end the inning. That was one of the longest developing double plays you'll ever see, just because of where the defensive alignment was. And the Indians are still able to turn to Baltimore's thinking.